to me. The stones and bands like them are the stuff of legends, and it's you don't think in those terms. Oh yeah, hey, let's get together, and you know. So I'm really honored to be asked to do this.
I just wanted two male vocals. I knew I wanted Mick Jagger on it, and something in me just said Michael Hutchins as well.
Under my thumb, squirming dog just had a day. Under my thumb, a girl who has just changed her ways. It's down to me. The way she does just what she's told is down to me. Change has come, she's under my thumb.
Right, so it's like, what, sitting the right instrument?
Yeah.
And then I'll pull up and sing over it.
Yeah.
A couple of songs.
Only people with the name Michael can sing on this.
Michael Jagger, Michael Hutchins.
I'm sure he's fed up with hearing this, but I see a lot of resemblance between Michael and Mick. There's 20 years in between them, but I can see a lot of resemblance there.
Used to be a sort of thing that people would throw at me concerning, you know, this Mick Jagger stuff. Although if anybody's ever actually seen Mick Jagger and seen me, oh, we are quite different, but in the same ways, I guess I was confronting it by doing this. Down to me, a change has come, she's under my thumb.
If the arrangement's been crafted properly, there shouldn't be any difficulty in overdubbing vocals. Basically, to do this successfully, you have to study your opera. If you look at opera scores, all the orchestration supports the vocal melody. If you've done your job properly, it's going to work.
Under my thumb, I just kept to herself. Under my thumb, well, I can't still look at someone else. It's down to me. Yeah. The way she talks when she's spoken to, it's down to me. Change has come. She's under my thumb.
My creative life is polarized to absolute extremes. I have Killing Joke, which is really exorcism. It's using music to rid yourself of certain dark thoughts. It's a confessional, if you like. In contrast to that, my orchestral music, my classical music, is utterly romantic in form. So I have these two extremes.
I stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was time for a change. I killed the Tsar and his ministers.
The difference between rock music and classical music is that while you take anything up to 2 months to 1 year to create an album, with a band. When you finish your scores with an orchestra, you get into the studio and the music comes back to you complete, all at once. You've never heard all these instruments together, 108 instruments all together. You feel what it's going to sound like, but you don't know what it's going to sound like until the moment.
I want to see if we can sort of please that.
Yeah,
sure, we're going to go back to the first verse.